This spring, we will be launching Feast and Field, a new online destination covering food and drink, farmers and makers, chefs and bartenders, coast to coast in all of Lee's markets. Each week, we will produce feature content that will debut day by day, engaging audiences who are hungry for in-depth, insightful, and entertaining food content. We, of course, know that there is a lot of food coverage out there, but there are more stories that are waiting to be told, and that's where we come in. Food is deeper than a dish from your favorite cafe and broader than a go-to recipe. So with a focus on gorgeous photography and in-depth storytelling, along with recipes, travel tips, and even video profiles, Feast and Field will engage our existing food-loving audience while drawing new readers and viewers nationwide. We will focus our award-winning journalism on the people who are working within your communities. Because at its heart, food is about people. It is about the individuals who tie our towns together. And through telling the story of people who work within the culinary community, we will also be telling the stories of the communities that Lee Enterprises serves. I look forward to creating connections across the country to help us share the flavor of America one plate at a time.